Time to get up. Come on, Liam. Come on, it's time to be a big boy now. You're getting married. Up you get.
Hi, ladies. How are you doing? Hope you're having a great time on the Hindu so far. This is Monday night, Sarah. You're actually working right now, so we've managed to sneak in a little game of Mr. and Mrs. If you guys don't know the rules are as follows. I'll begin asking questions, which I'm a bit nervous about, but I've been told they're going to take it easy on me. Apologies to any Sarah's family who take offence to some of them. I know you won't mind, Karen, it's cool. The rules are, if Sarah gets the same answer that I answer, she gets to pick one of you guys to take a shot. And if she gets it wrong, Sarah, you get a shot. So, for your sake, I hope you get as many right as possible. And if you get them all wrong, the wedding's off. Enjoy.
Your first kiss?
In my old car, Jeep thing that I used to have.
Jeep thing.
And it's quite awkward because it's taken so long for it to happen, and there's a big centre console bit in the middle, so it was kind of awkward. And I remember coming into work the next day and telling you straight after. Yeah.
What year did you get together?
2010.
Very certain of that.
Yep.
Good.
Yes.
Job.
Yep.
Can confirm 2010.
100%. Ooh. I'm going to say cruise because I did Jade shaking her head, so that's wrong.
That's you. Next. That's you. Fucked it.
Okay. What was it though? Tell me.
Okay, tell me.
Why? I'm not playing.
She worked in Fraser's before cruise.
Oh shit, so she did.
You're shite, husband.
Argue about.
Me not doing the dishes. I know you're only allowed one here, but that's what I'm going to go for.
Go for you not doing the dishes.
100 other ones, things that start with me not doing that. But me not doing the dishes.
Okay. Who has ever gave you?
Apart from spending the rest of our lives together. Probably for my 30th birthday, she got me a pair of Oliver Sweeney custom-made tattoo shoes.
Yeah, they were cool.
Yeah, I remember them.
I've never worn them, so...
So they were really that
maybe
great.
Maybe I'll wear them on my wedding day, though. You never know.
Yeah.
You never know.
That would be nice. Kilt.
So, yeah, that's definitely it. Yeah. I think it was in the car. I don't think it was. Nah, it wasn't.
Wasn't that era?
I love you. I'm sure it was in the car, and I got nothing back.
You said a lot of action in the car, didn't you? You got nothing back.
It was very early doors. You know, I played my cards, but it worked.
What did she say? What did she actually say? Thanks.
Yeah, like I'm sure we hugged, but it wasn't really
hugged it out.
Yeah, let's hug it out. It was one of those ones.
Part of Sarah's body?
Her ass.
She got that booty. Mm.
Favourite thing? Well, apart from her herself and the way she is.
Yeah, to pick one thing
this?
About her.
What, so how are we keeping this?
It can be a physical thing.
Or our hair.
Our hair.
Our hair. And her eyes and a bum, but...
You're only allowed one?
Alright.
I have to pick one.
To each other.
This is a tough one because I call her like everything. I called her a pigeon the other day. Like my little pigeon, and it was just, oh, what do I know?
What do you think she'll say? Like, what is her one that you use like more than any other?
Bubba.
Okay, and what does she call you? What's her pet name for you?
Her beer.
Oh.
Must be.
Graham. Are you in here, Graham? What are you doing?
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Oh, come on. We've not finished the question yet.
Just give me a minute.
What are you doing?
I'm just fixing myself. Just 2 minutes. How are my curls? Okay?
Oh, you're looking good. Looking beautiful.
Right. Two minutes.
You all ready for the big day?
What big day? The hen day? Right. That was...
Hurry up, Sarah.
I'm just coming, Bert. I'm just coming. But hat, no hat. What do you think? Hat.
Oh, then no whatever, hat. Bubba.
But Bert, I need your help.
No hat. No hat, Bubba.
Right, no hat. Right. 2 seconds. I'm just coming. Yeah, but okay, so we don't like that hat. What about this hat? Like that hat? Glasses? No glasses. Glasses?
Yeah.
No glasses.
Yeah. Whatever.
Glasses.
Whatever.
That's nice.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I need to know. Tell me. Yeah. No.
Yeah.
Sarah, right. Hurry up.
Yeah, but Burberry, no Burberry. What about the sliders? Do you like the sliders? No sliders?
Just do whatever.
What time's dinner? What time?
Like right now.
I'm coming. I'll just... Do you know what? Forget it.
Man.
Like, all day.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh man. Cheerleader? Oh. USA! USA!
Any celebrity, who would it be?
The Queen?
That's lies. Okay.
Come on.
What, I would?
Who would Sarah say?
What? I'm trying to think who she would say. Because mine, I'm going to say Nikki Bella, the wrestler here, right?
Mm-hmm.
So.
Would she get that?
Well, she'd get it.
Yeah.
I've never heard
of
her.
No, yeah, she...
I'm going to look her up now. And what... What would hers be? What celebrity would she choose?
David Walliams. 100%.
Really?
Who's that?
I'm shocked at that. The comedian? Oh, that used to go out with the model Lara. Britain's Got Talent judge.
Fuck
he
him.
Is very funny.
No way.
I've never known that about
that's
him.
My
she's just.
Answer.
She's just.
And I need to make sure you're. The definition of that question.
And the fan.
Look,
you shut up out there, Nicola.
Yeah, that's the answer.
Location.
Oh, location. anywhere, really. The bedroom.
The bedroom. And
she likes her bed.
Where is
she? Me being drunk after an Old Firm game. Me not going to an Old Firm game.
That's me and all the
what would she answer that? What would she answer for that?
What do you do that puts her in the mood?
Fucking dishes, man.
Yeah, no.
By surprise.
A light switch.
Yeah. A light switch.
You should do one thing that you're like.
Just that ass. That's
that ass.
That ass.
And what about a turn off for you?
Morning about cleaning.
Okay.
That's the only thing I can think of. I feel like Karen and the family are watching me right now. from behind.
And you're
not you watching from behind, but. Probably my mum and dad's kitchen. Karen, don't worry, we've never fornicated in your kitchen. Right, ladies, that was the end of the game. I'd like to thank Jade and Simone and Barry, obviously, for having us, for putting this together. It was their idea, so I hope it was a bit fun for you guys. And I hope you did well and you're not all pissed by now, but you really should be, to be fair. I'm sure Emily's taking care of that. But it's just making it even more of a reality now that in 2 months from now, you'll be Mrs. Revel and you'll be my bride. And yeah, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. So roll on October. Have a great night. I'll see you soon. Love you. Bye.
Yay, we're done.
Remarkable. So death. Remix. J.E. y'all, Run DMC, to the beach y'all, and me, y'all know my name, come on.
See, first of all, I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this,
what?
But I'ma be real, say what's on my heart,
yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start, yeah? I think about all the years we put in this relationship.
Yeah.
We knew we'd make it this far. Then I think about what would I be if we were to just fall apart. Yeah.